guys, I would just like to apologise firstly for the state of me. It is 2:30 in the afternoon and I literally am just up. I haven't even got dressed. I slept in these clothes last night, but it's fine. Like, isolation's got me like this. I literally go to sleep at like 4 a.m. and I wake up at like 2:30 and apparently I can't get dressed. But yeah, today I've decided that I'm gonna turn my channel into a cooking channel. Almost forgot to tell you, is I moved out. Okay, moved out is a bit of an exaggeration, like loosely termed. I moved into my garage. Basically, we have like an apartment above our garage and my sister used to live in it, but I'm still at work at the minute, so like I'm the only person like really risking my family. So they thought it would be a good idea to move me out. They hate me. But yeah, so I moved in here. It's actually so nice. I'm gonna give this a house tour because it's so cute. Okay, it's probably not the tidiest at the minute, but it's the best I can do. So this is my living room. My sofa doesn't usually sit like that. Like, that's a sofa bed as well. You can put that in, but I haven't worked out how to do it. We will try and work that out together in like a couple of minutes. This is my dining table. Dining table, it's literally so small, but yeah, I can't actually sit at it because this came out of it like whenever I was moving in, and I'm like too afraid now to sit down in case like I die. Also, my sister bought my mom flowers for Mother's Day, and she gave them, like, my mom gave them to me as a housewarming gift. So this is my bin bag. Oh god, there's shit in the sink, that's so embarrassing. But yeah, this is my kitchen. I don't really use it because I actually can't cook, but we'll get onto that later. This is my hallway. It's so big, you can take like 2 steps into it. Oh, let me close that. Outfit choice of the day. Might just go out like this, like, I really like it. This is probably the smallest bathroom in like history of bathrooms, but it does the job. I also found out this morning there's another mirror, which I really probably did not need. And finally, my bedroom. It's actually really cute. It's actually quite big. Up here's a bit of a mess, but yeah, no, it's cute. I have like barely any clothes in it at the minute too, because I like haven't really moved anything over apart from my work stuff and like comfy stuff, because I'm not going anywhere because we're on lockdown. Okay, so that's the whole house tour. Yeah, so today's video, I'm just gonna like do stupid things that I don't usually do because we're in lockdown at the minute, so I'm literally like stuck in the house apart from going to work or the shop. Like, that's all I can do. So yeah, I decided that it'd be a fun idea to bake a cake. I cannot cook for shit. Like, potato waffles are the height of my culinary skills. Like, I literally, you never see me in the kitchen. It's just not for me. Super noodles as well. I can make a cracking ham sandwich, but if you asked me to cook you like a steak, you would die within seconds. But I figured, how hard can it be to bake? Like, surely like all the instructions are on the back of the wee box. I'm gonna get one of those wee boxes from Tesco's. I don't even know what you call them. This is honestly gonna go so bad. I'm gonna burn down my tiny house. But yeah, so we're gonna go to Tesco's, but I'm gonna go get ready first. And yeah, I'm gonna bring these with me to Tesco's. This is gonna be the first time I've brought my camera out to like vlog in public, and low key shitting myself, but we gotta face our fears. So yeah, we're gonna do that. Unless it's really loud, or unless it's loads of people, because yeah, like, I'm not that confident. I would literally like crawl into a little ball on the floor if there was like people watching me being like, what is she doing? So yeah, I'm gonna go get ready and I will be back very soon. Okay, so I'm ready to go to Tesco's. I was gonna put makeup on, but like, I just don't have the energy to do it right now because like, we're in isolation and like, honestly, there's just no need. So yeah, we're gonna go to Tesco's. This is my car. Bird decided it would be a nice idea to shit all over the side of it, but obviously nowhere is open to get it clean, so we're just gonna have to like thrive with the shit. I could actually clean it myself. That could be part of the vlog, but I don't really think I want to do that. My granddad is just in the front room here, and he's just sitting watching me take this, but like, obviously he's old, so he doesn't really understand like the whole concept of this, and he just thinks I'm a weirdo.
Love, whoa. Ain't that the reason you're at this club? Whoa, whoa.
So we're at Tesco's. It's actually really, really quiet in the car park. So yeah, we're gonna go in and get our cake mix. I'll bring this with me and he's gonna help me pick a cake. I have other things to get as well, but they're not really important, so like, oh my god, so I forgot my gloves and like, I'm terrified. I can't wait to like go home and like disinfect myself and my camera. Okay, so I'm back from Tesco's. I'm just gonna show you what I got. So I got some vegetable oil because apparently I need that. Not really sure what for. I got the cake mix. Originally I wanted to do like a nice like chocolate or red velvet or something, but Tesco's is literally completely sold out of everything. Maybe like everyone's like decided to do vlogs on baking cakes, I don't know. But yeah, so I had to get this like lemon one instead. I don't even think I like lemon cake, but we're just gonna have to roll with it anyway. And then I also got lemon flavoured icing. I bought some stuff to like decorate the top when I'm done, if there is a top when I'm done. And essentially I got a Yazoo because I need something to keep me going. Eggs. I don't think I've ever cracked an egg in my life, but we're gonna learn. Yeah, so I have my cake tins. I have two of these. Mum told me that apparently you have to make them like two cakes. Like bake them as two cakes and then put the icing in the middle and then put the two cakes on top of each other. I have no idea at all how I'm gonna do that. Like I don't think I'll be able to. And then I have a really pretty whisk. Like I think this is so, so cute. And yeah, that's all I really have. I'll probably like be missing something, but sure, we'll see. Okay, so we have our big bowl and we're gonna start with 90 mils of the vegetable oil. That's what it says in the box. So if it goes wrong, we're blaming the box. And then next we need 180 mils of water. I don't know if it's warm water or cold water or it matters or if I'm being stupid, but I'm putting in 180 mils of cold water. Also, I'm using a baby bottle to measure it. I actually thought this was a really good idea because it goes up to 260 mils and like each and every single one of them is like, you can't even see that, is marked. So I thought that was like a good idea. So next we need 3 eggs. This is gonna be so fun because oh dear, it's everywhere. Oh no, that actually went okay. Okay, we need 2, 3. Oh, it's all my nails. So actually I meant to say at the start of the video, so obviously it's lockdown and all the cafes are closed and I work in a cafe, so we've all been moved to the food halls. So whenever I got told that I was getting moved to the food hall, the first thing that I did was went and got my nails done, and it's so good. Like I haven't had my nails done in like, I'd say maybe a year and a half. I've been working there about a year and a half. And like, I am just so delighted with them. I feel like this is very unhygienic, but I don't care because literally the only people that are gonna be eating it is probably me and Aaron. So next it says 1 tub of Betty Crocker Zesty Lemon Icing. That's this, but I don't think I'm supposed to put that in there. I'm not gonna, this could be our first mistake, but yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna put in this. I don't know if I'm supposed to put all of it in, but I'm gonna. I thought because I've never done this before and because I'm stupid and I've never cooked in my life, this would be like come in really, really handy. I don't actually know how to use this either, but I feel like we need this right now. So as I said, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to put all of this in, but we're just gonna do it. Oh my God, this is so funny. I also had to open it with scissors because I'm so weak. Next, we are gonna mix the stuff in the bowl. It's kind of going everywhere. And it said mix for like 2 or 3 minutes. So yeah, oh my God, it looks kind of grim if I'm honest. This is probably like the most productive thing I think I've done over the whole of the isolation. I go to work and stuff. I've been isolating for like 2 weeks. I go to work and apart from that, I like literally play Sims all day. Like I've played so much Sims, it is ridiculous. I feel like I'm 8 again. Then my sister, whenever I was living in my house, my sister had like coloring books for us. She's 22, so yeah, it is weird, but sure. So we colored and then I've watched like excessive amounts of Pretty Little Liars, and me and Aaron started Vampire Diaries. I've watched both those shows at least 7 times and I've started them again. Like it's ridiculous. I literally forgot that I'm wearing my glasses, but fun fact about my glasses, they broke about 6 months ago, and literally before my driving test, I passed my driving test. Okay, I'm being dramatic, it was 2 months ago, but like my mom thought it'd be a good idea to sellotape them. So I have been walking around with sellotape on my glasses for over 2 months. So next I'm gonna pour the stuff into the mix. Sorry, I have to talk like I'm a baker. Into the 2 trays. I don't really know how much you're supposed to put in. I really have no idea. I'm gonna try and like make them like even. I don't feel like I have enough mix. Do you guys feel like I have enough mix? I don't feel like I have enough mix. But it rises or something, cakes rise, don't they? Apparently you're supposed to put it, this is such a lovely angle. Sorry, apparently you're supposed to put it to the oven, but there's like wee like symbols and I'm not sure which one it's supposed to be. So I'm gonna put it on this one. I really hope I'm right. Also, it says between 160 if you have a fan in your oven, or 180 if you don't. I'm not sure if I have a fan in my oven, so I think I do, but if I'm just gonna put it to like in the middle, like 170 just to be safe. I'm like really concerned that this isn't like the right amount of cake, like or mix that I should have in the bowl. So I'm gonna FaceTime my mom and ask her, she probably won't answer because she like has like this thing about not answering her phone. Does anyone else's moms have that thing where they just don't answer their phones? Do you think that this is enough cake mix in each one?
Yes.
Is it? Are you sure?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, it doesn't look good.
So far, so good, yeah.
I spoke to my mom and she said, did you grease the pans before? And I've made my first mistake. I forgot to grease the pans. So I think what I'm gonna do is probably not gonna work. I'm gonna pour the mixture back into the big bowl and then grease the pans and then pour the mixture back in. We're gonna put our cakes into the oven. It's preheated. I greased them again, by the way. Oh my God. Okay, and we're gonna put them in. It says up to 23 to 28 minutes. I think that's quite a wide gap, but you know what? We'll just keep an eye on them. Oh, very warm. The two cakes are out of the oven so far. Not really sure what happened here, but I think we're fine. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave them to cool and then we're gonna try and like sandwich them together is what it says. I am going to try and tip the bowls onto this rack. I don't think I should do this. I don't think it's gonna go very well, but we're gonna try it. Oh my God, it worked. Okay, now I spoke too soon. They've actually went well, like they've been good. That's the like the bottom of them. But yeah, so now I'm going to add the icing. You put it in the middle and then you put them on top of each other and then you put it on the top. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. I don't really know if I should use a wooden spoon for it or like a small normal spoon. But sure, I'm gonna try and I will come back whenever the middle's done. So far that went well. I know I'm gonna put the icing on the top. I know it doesn't like look that good, but I think it looks class. Isn't that so good? I'm gonna put the wee like things on top and make and decorate it a little bit and then I will show you the finished product. Oh my God, so the sides obviously look a wee bit messy, but I think it looks really nice. I'm so excited to taste it. Even have like a wee cake tin and stuff for it. Like this is so funny. Well guys, I am not gonna video tasting it because I'm gonna leave it for a while apparently. Like that's what you should do. And as like a professional baker now, that's what I'm gonna do. So this is the end of the video. So thank you so much for watching. Please give it a big thumbs up below and don't forget to subscribe. And I will hopefully get back to you next week with another isolation video. Bye.